Hi guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we're back with Ford Racing 2, and
single player.
Still doing the four challenges. If I remember, we were in the middle of off-road, yeah.
Off-road.
Because I did the 56 F-100. Alright, so the 65 F-100, Ghost Town, doing
challenge
elimination.
Selected. Let's race.
Back on the desert once again. Yeah, I love this old-fashioned pickup truck. It is really hard to drive. It's supposed to be an off-road vehicle. Come on, steer straight. It's like it goes all over the place. God. Trying to catch up here, but this truck is so hard to handle. That one's going reverse for some reason. Problem is, I'm like oversteering or something. Like, I have to somewhat brake a little bit when I'm trying to do turns. Ugh, okay. Not gonna make it that one. Ugh. I don't know. Sometimes this truck is off-road, but it has really bad handling here. Again, we also get something that's not even a truck. And the key thing is, if I could just get out to front in the first place, I don't have to worry too much about it. Oh. Okay, well. Guess that's not what it works. Get back to first. On the lab, if I can actually make it, it'd be nice. Right behind me. All right, he crashed.
Finish. You win.
Oof, got a little bit of a lucky break. Fortunately, not the top five. Alright, so
off-road.
Next one, F-150 flare side 4x4 4x4 volcano doing our duel.
Challenge selected. Let's race.
Back to a duel, huh?
Beat the car in front to stay in the game.
Well, gotta say, not bad. It feels like it drives a little bit better than the other truck. But then again, actually, we did used to have an F-150 at one point. I'm trying here. Got a little unfair. Well, first of all, we're in a we're near an active volcano racing. Thank God the lava can't melt the tires. Kind of still the same thing. Why am I going up against a concept? Sport track. Slide out of control, I guess. F-350 XLT Sport. I think I pretty much won this, as long as I don't crash. Not bad, not bad.
Off-road.
Let's see, what do we have next? F-150 4x4, Temple Ruins, standard race.
Challenge selected. Let's race. Let's roll.
Whoop. Okay, I can recover. No big deal. Not bad. Still in second place. Wow. Up in front, should be okay. Winner.
You win.
But unfortunately not in the top five.
Off-road.
Let's see. Ford 350 XLT Sport and Ghost Town, another standard race.
Challenge selected. Let's race.
So far, I've been doing a lot of races, duels, eliminations.
Race time.
Oh no! Okay. Bad. This truck is just swerving around like crazy. I can still recover. No big deal. Whoa. No, good thing we're not getting penalized for smashing the other racers. Oh, ah, come on. Final lap. Come on. This is gonna be a close one. Oh boy. A little bit of lucky break again. Fortunately, not anywhere close to the top five of that one either, unfortunately. Oh well. I mean, so far I'm doing pretty decent in this recording session. All right, one more. Off-road. 1999 Focus Rally Car at the military base doing elimination. Challenge selected.
Let's race.
So wouldn't this be a slightly unfair advantage to the computer? Because wouldn't the rally car be faster than the truck? Than most of these trucks? I mean, at least it has somewhat better controls. Just nonchalantly driving through a military base. No need to worry. Actually, it kind of reminds me of Corvette, because they also had a military base there as well. Almost there.
Eliminated.
Gotta get back first. Works for me. Close here. Get away. Stop tailgating.
Thank you.
Close one.
You win!
I got the fifth position. Took care of all the off-road. Alright, so at this point I just got custom and stock car. But I'm gonna save those for another day. Yeah, I'm at the home stretch here. Alright guys, this is DevilHunterXYZ, and until next time.